Hey, Mom. Nice to hear from you, too. So, how's everything at home?
Good.
Everything okay?
What do you need?
$250.
For what?
For rent.
You're not smoking pot again, are you?
Told you I quit.
And you're working, right?
Yes, as much as I can.
As much as you can. What the fuck does that mean?
It means I'm also going to school. And have to focus on that first and foremost. Isn't that what you told me?
I swear to God, Freeman. Fine.
Love it when you're dripping.
I can't. I have workshop today.
Workshop? Like, what?
Performance workshop.
Right. Fucking theater majors.
Well, until you get a major, I don't want to hear anything.
When I do, it's over for these hoes.
What hoes?
These proverbial hoes.
Shut the fuck up and take me to class.
Make me.
Feet still up for me?
Come on, I got a lot to do today. I can't one of your little overdramatic roommates do it.
Because I have a class with them.
Fucking theater majors.
Thanks, babe. I'm busy.
Aren't we all? We're still in for later, right?
I am. You better be. We both know what happened last time.
You know that wasn't
mine. Just be outside the theater in an hour.
What, I can't come see you perform?
How much? 3.5, champ.
Just say an eighth.
Uh-huh. Where'd you get this from?
I had it since I was a kid.
Far out.
40.
40? All right, man.
Who is it?
Freeman.
Come in.
Freebie! Long time no see me! Hey, you should come by later. We're having a smoke circle at my place.
Yeah, maybe.
Bring your own bud, though. I don't run a charity.
Close the door.
I can barely run a mile.
How much?
No small talk? I'm doing good. How about you? Moving? Okay. Got any pills left? XRs? Bars?
No extendos or bars left, but I have 10 milli footballs, bennies, benzos.
How much?
Trying to move them quick, so I'll throw you a deal if you buy in bulk.
Oh, really? Well, I just so happened to come to some money. Towards oblivion.
What's with the rent?
What's with it?
Where is it?
I don't know, man. You tell me.
No, motherfucker. You tell me.
What do you mean? I sent it to you.
I don't have it.
Bro, I swear to God, bro. I paid it online today. I went through the little portal account and everything.
That still doesn't change the fact that I don't have it.
I don't know what you want me to do. I sent it.
Did this to me last month, you motherfucker.
Okay, let me check real quick. Oh, okay, yep, I'm logged in now, and I see what happened. I submitted the payment, but it hasn't been taken out of my account yet. Fucking Bank of America.
No bullshit?
No bullshit, brother. I'm sure I'll get to you by the end of business day or something. If not, I'll call him.
You better. I'm getting sick of your stories.
Hey, man, you telling me. Asshole.
Della, food!
$500? That's rent.
Thank you. I'll pay you back later, babe.
It's time to celebrate.
Me? Hello there, boy George. Thought I wouldn't show?
Just hurry.
Careful, it's got spores. Day for you?
Big day. It's easy for you to say.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
I'm gonna climb your fucking eyes out.
Oh, gee, then how will I drive?
Fuck! Shit! I need to stop by my place. I don't have it.
Have what?
My half. Just turn here.
Shit, not like I'm paying for all of it.
Yeah, you made that abundantly clear throughout this entire process. Thank you.
As they say, it takes two.
As they say, fuck you.
You certainly did.
Oh, depends on your definition, because I certainly don't remember.
I agree to disagree.
At least we can agree on one thing. Because if I did have this baby, and it turned out to be anything like you, I'd Casey Anthony the fucking shit out of it just to save the world from your seed.
Oh.
did you do with it? What did I do with it?
Unless you're putting in, I don't want to hear it from you.
I mean, anyone want some Xanax? Kidding.
Did someone just... Who is it?
I'm gonna go use that.
Answer it, Shelly.
Fuck you! This isn't my house! You answer it!
Get out here. Ooh. Now!
Freeman, please come over here. I don't want to do this in front of your friends.
We don't mind.
Just fucking come over here!
Make me. I think you broke their door, babe.
Oh shit, someone go get a broom.
You go get a broom!
Give me the money you took.
Money?
Freeman!
No, that money. I don't have it.
Please tell me you're not on pills again.
I swear to God, I just used it to pay rent.
Get it back.
I don't think I can, but I'll use my next paycheck to pay you back.
With what job?
The one I'll eventually get.
Fuck!
What's wrong? Your parents pay for your rent. It's not like you need it that bad.
Call your landlord, call your bank, your financial aid, your aunts, your uncles, your fucking cousins!
Hey, calm down. What are you even doing here anyways?
You know, I'm starting to think I don't need to be.
Oh, fuck off.
You want me to tell him?
Tell me what?
She's pregnant.
Damn.
Oops. And it's mine.
Oh, shit.
You fucking asshole. Look, we're getting rid of it, but I need the money. Now, Freeman.
Hey, what was that strain you sold us, man?
Special K, bro. Supreme gas.
I've heard of that before.
Nope. Stop!
Oh, get up!
our shit was laced.
With what? Fucking ketamine?